I had to kill the Grand Priest. Oh man. 20 critical damage. More utter damage. This will be a problem. I don't have aether resistance. Albert of Ruin. Nothing for me, man. Just in case, open a portal here, just in case. Okay, need to check the gear.
Yeah.
Check the loot. Physical damage, fire damage, internal trauma. Armor absorption. Okay. One point in oak scan. I don't know, man.
Ah.
cast a portal here. Here I need to go, but before to go here, let's go around to explore all this dungeon. Because we have a shrine here. This place is insanely big. Portal here. Oh. Ooh, one devotion points. Amazing. Let's check the gear. All damage, physique, spirit, defensive, chaos, resistance. Mock Dragon Pact, man, it's good. Overguard, it's a soldier. Heal. I don't know about this.
Got something we need stashed?
Oh wait, let me remove that devotion point.
I sense turmoil within you. Stay strong.
Now I have two devotions points. I need to get the star ball. Thank you. a lot of pets, abilities. I hate that undead that heal themselves. Hello, Pato. Level up. Yes. At one point in Storm Touch. Aqua quest fantasy. I'm good, man. Grinding in a... Grim down. The website, no. I'm focusing more on YouTube, by the way. I'm streaming on Twitch from time to time. I made a new YouTube channel half a year ago, and I'm focusing more on YouTube. Cool damage. Nah. How are you, Akawa? Okay, that's the only way that we need to go. Let me drop a portal here, just in case. We did it. We did it. No blue. No blue item. A skeleton key. Wait, I know already learned. Here I use the skeleton key. Man, if you enter, you cannot use a portal anymore.
That's locked.
Oh, crap. Look at that. Man. Ah. I don't think I can manage here, honestly. And I spend my fucking key. Are level 39 here. Mobs are level 39. Not good. Not good. Level 41. He's done. Holy moly, man. That was insane. Whew. Let's see. Really nothing for me. Wow. That's some kind of traps. Bonus to pets. Motherfucker, man, this damage. My first legendary on this run. One-handed mace. Fuck that. Fucking traps. This dungeon is insane, man. I'm so under level. Under level. Motherfucker. Level up. Whew. Storm totem now. I want these. I need to spend more points in upheaval, by the way. Now I spend in warrior and soldier. Let me check here. Wow, man, I'll get old in this dungeon. It is another level down. I'm trapped here again. Here I will die. God, man. Man, please, not again. Holy moly. That was insane. Okay, here, I feel I will die here. Oh my God. One is down. Another one down. Wow! I did it! Oh no, there are more here! Finally! What is that? One-handed range.
I can't carry it anymore.
Are you kidding me? I can't carry anymore. Too old, the yellow. Man, but nothing for me. Can't believe that. Man, how the fuck, how big is this engine? Level 40. The path is blocked here. Block. So we'll be only this way. Vendor here? Oh man, oh my god. Oh, cannot be sold? We can only buy? Man, a vendor only to buy. Sell. I'll throw away what occupy more space. I expected I can sell to this guy. Yeah. And all are level 40 here. This dungeon will never end. What? Man, I don't expect to complete this dungeon. Level 43. No. Wow. That was close. That was very close, man. Why the hell they are level 40 plus? Oh, this medal, bleeding damage, but have that fire damage, which I don't need. Raging Tempest. Anyways, level 43. I'm only level 36. Man, this was a secret room here. Are you kidding me? Epic 200 maze.
My inventory is full.
Of course, my inventory is full. Plus 2 to all skills in Shaman. That's interesting. And I don't know which way to go. A lot of goals here. Here it's a trap. Yeah. Ooh. Pierce damage defensive. Are you kidding me? Okay, this way. Man, I expected to survive that far. I'm so under level. Wow, a lot of fucking traps. Here is the boss. Oh. Vitality damage. Why vitality damage? I don't need. Mog Dragon Pact, +3, that's insane. But the author stats really suck. Let's go. Here is the end. Oh man. And with the oil, I was lucky with the oil. No.
That skill's not ready.
Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god, man, I did it. Wow. I did it. Ooh. Epic belt, laceration. Oh, physique. Why all this cold damage?
My inventory.
No. These shoulders, I need that shoulder. The shoulders. Let me check that shoulder. +3 to mod Dragon Pact. I need to equip that. But need level 38. Two more levels. I need that. Escape to the surface. Oh.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay, I cannot carry anything else. Oh. Few mobs remain here. I completed, man, the dungeon. Wow, that was insane. +2 to Grand Slam. Oh. Have a very good resistances, but damage, Aether, Chaos. Cold, acid, vitality, poison. Are you kidding me, man? physique, movement, speed, armor, pierce resistance, cold resistance, poison, acid. These boots. The problem is that brute force. +4 to Wendigo totem, man. Bad, that chest. These boots. These boots, I think I'll equip these boots. Bonus to pets. I like that ground stone. Again, nothing to equip. I can't believe that.
I'll keep you stashed.
Give me one more. I will put here all. Skills and shaman. I don't know to equip this chest. No, but 25 fire, 26 cold resistance. This sword don't look bad, but no, I will sell. I think I will replace this. Fire damage, aether damage really, really suck. Sell. This is not bad. I think I will equip this. I will equip this, I think. Aether, chaos. Oh my god. Now, I don't equip. Again, zero upgrades. Zero upgrades, man.
Give you a good price of what I've got left.
What's that? Rare belt. Physical damage, pierce damage, internal trauma. Plus one to all skills in soldier. I think I will take that. Cunning, this rampage. This heal is much more better. I don't have ingredients, man. Runes? This is for mobs. Yeah, where is the belt? Devil's Cord. This belt. Plus one to all skills in Solder. Please. Just Christmas tree, it's like the rest of us. Flint. Man cannot make any fucking upgrades. No man, this Devil's Cord plus one to all skills in soldiers will be good, but later when I will unlock more soldier skills. I can craft a lot of blue. Okay, again zero upgrades. That's so bad, man.
I'll give you a good price of what I've got left.
That's so bad. Markovian advantage. This one. Hmm. The problem is with these three purple. Man, I need 20 purples for this. And 7 white, and I don't have any. That's pretty damn bad. Lightning damage? Wait, why don't highlight? There is none of them with light. It's only elemental and electrocute. I think yes. I think there's no specific light damage. Yeah, it's elemental. Elemental and electrocute. Maybe to get pistol fire. Lightning damage. Eight of damage. This berserker is good. We will see. For the moment, don't have points anyway.